Honorable, so I can see a nice flyers, hair flyers, and then the wrappers you procured. So please, can you tell us more about these things on the table?
Okay. These are part of the materials I procured and produced for door-to-door campaign in support of Soludo governorship campaign in Njikoka 1 and Njikoka in general, as well as my my ward, Ward 3 Enugu in particular. So these are things materials I procured on my own. It's part of them. I produced, you see, this is a flyer that speaks that our people should support Soludo to save Anambra State. I also have mounted some billboards. One of them is at Nkwe Enugu Market in support of Soludo. So these are materials. This is flyer, this is wrapper. These are materials I, on my own, because of my passion to see that Soludo becomes the governor of Anambra State. And I'm supporting it with all my energy and every resources God has given me. So these are part of them.
That's very nice.
You're welcome.